Good afternoon to all. My name is Avni Bhatt. Today I tell one story. My story name is The True Friend. There were two friends, Poppy and Squirrel. They lived together and played together. Squirrel was pretty and the cute. He always won the game. And Poppy feels sad, but he knows there is no use. One day, started raining heavily. Squirrel in sporty mood. He playing in rainwater. But suddenly he slipped and fell down in rainwater. He called Poppy.
Oh, my dear friend, where are you? Please come and save me.
Poppy came for a rescue. Squirrel climbed on Poppy's back. They reached a safe place. Squirrel said, thank you, my dear friend. You saved my life. Moral of the story is always you have believe in yourself. Everyone is unique in his own way. Thank you.